gotta start up a business, I gotta fly my people. Way too many fakes in my face, I can see the evils. Drug addictions, bad bitches, they gotta be jokes. See the pico, black flags, it's all.
What's good, yo? We back, RTTV.
You know I never gave a fuck about the words about my fan. I fuck, I make it to the top someday. I lost a nigga to hell. I knew before
my yo, never gave a fuck about nothing but my family. Where
what's
no
good,
baby?
Yo? We back, RTTV.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
It's the B-A-B-Y,
baby.
If it's your first time here, definitely won't be your last. Make sure you kill, murder, and
smash
that subscribe button.
And make sure that you check out our Patreon where we got exclusive content, earlier full reactions, a lot of animes, live action shows, and more. The link is right down below.
Yo, make sure you like this video. Let us know you've been rocking with the baby, man. Make sure that notification bell is ringing so every time we drop a video, you know about it first.
And we are back with another highly requested album. It's Hip Hop Fridays, right? You know, all hip hop releases, albums, music videos. Make sure you come here every Friday and check it out with us.
Yes, sir.
And if you want to do more Lil Baby projects or more
the
rappers,
baby,
more hip hop, the baby, Lil Baby, any baby, make sure you follow the request. Make sure you follow the video in the beginning of this video and send your request in. And we are back, yo, with the hottest rapper of the year right now.
Guaranteed.
The Baby.
The B-A-B-Y, baby.
Kirk, the album. Yo, he already killed it with the Smash record, Shook, which was fire.
Bang, bang.
Yeah. And overall, I think the baby's just a diverse rapper that's really sounds mad.
Yeah. I feel like we've said it 100 times. I feel like we heard the baby like really a long time ago.
Mm-hmm.
And like a lot of people been catching up by like, yo, the baby, his sound, bro. Like
it's
when he
sound.
Raps on the track, you know it's the baby.
Yeah.
And that shit been crap.
He been killing the features. He had a Chance to Rap a feature, then he had the J. Cole feature and all these shits he's smacking on, bro.
Yeah,
it's like, yeah, Post Malone, bro, he's in his bag.
It's one of my favorite songs on the Malone album.
Yeah, this is definitely one of the most anticipated albums of the year for us. Like the minute he even dropped it was like yes, like new the baby album. And definitely we have a lot of dope albums that dropped this year. You can check some of those out. We got the Post Malone album that's out, you can check that out. We got the Young Thug album that's out, you can check that out. Chris Brown, Indigo.
Yeah.
I feel like the baby's album is definitely gonna be right up in that lane.
Oh yeah, sure.
And his first one, the one that he dropped this year, I listen to it all the time. I think Baby on Baby.
Oh yeah.
This is a crazy project and we're about to get right into it, man. The Baby Kirk, track number one was the intro. That was the first song we were into.
Smack.
We dropped the video. It's a banger. This is definitely chart high. And we're going to go to track number two because you know the baby snapping off the rip.
Off the rip.
You know I don't wait for the drop the rip. I go out to eat with my kids and my mom. You know I ain't dating no guys. I don't believe what you see, nigga. I can't name a rapper that's out here breathing. It's fucking with me, nigga. Okay, I'm going to take my phone, man.
That's
like
put his skin on
it. This is the nigga from Charlotte, the biggest in the water. They want to see me up the road with my lawyer, food, dismissing the charge. I don't know, we need to be
here until we gon' put up a finish challenge. That flow is the flow. He said off the rep, that nigga, as soon as the beat dropped, my nigga, he started snapping, you know?
He said, yeah, off the rep.
He definitely, his flow is definitely different. Man. That shit definitely was off the rip. He had no time to breathe. Just went straight in.
Real shit.
I think he does all his tracks in one take.
I wouldn't be surprised, yo.
Off the rip.
Still the best rapper. Step off the rip. You know I don't wait for the drop the rip. I go out to eat with my kids and my mom. You know I ain't dating no guys. I don't believe what you see, nigga. I can't name a rapper that's out here breathing. It's fucking with me,
nigga.
I can't name a rapper that's out here and breathing.
He says a lot of words per minute.
Oh yeah, 100%, my nigga. He's like the new era of swagged out Twista, my nigga. Real shit.
Yo, that beat is hot for me, bro.
He's like down south Twista.
Yeah, well.
But he be spinning his ass off. Yeah. Like I said, he does all his tracks. He has to do all his tracks in one take. He's one of the most lyrical rappers to come from down south, like, of this era, you know what I'm saying? Probably the most, you know what I'm saying?
Lyrical?
Lyrical,
pretty lyrical.
So I'm talking about of this era, the new generation of rappers. I don't put Big Crit in that. I don't put Big Crit in that category, so that's what I'm saying, man.
We're about to get into track number three, Bop, because it's about to be a Bop.
Bop, Bop! Nah, this shit. This production, I fuck with a little bit more right here.
You know everybody been waiting on that baby, man.
Everybody. Another one.
I needed some shit with some bop in it. I feel bad to work with that blood in my mouth while she's swerving. That whip ass cop in it. My bitch got good pussy, fly her across the country. I finished the show and I've been it. I got me a man, and I feel good with Dan on my tank.
Yo, that shit's a vibe right there, man.
That shit, that beat go crazy, like.
And that's his boy.
And he always puts humor on this shit, too, nigga. It's like, who the fuck is this bitch right here, yo?
A new version of Ludacris.
That's a good, yo, that's a very good comparison.
He sounds great on this dude's beats that Justin made another
always,
one. He
always sounded
on
his beats. Oh, you asking for pieces from niggas? What's your name? Get the fuck out of spot, nigga. I'm trying to figure which day I'm gonna take. I woke up a couple million more.
Nigga. Yeah, that beat, it was tailor-made for the baby.
He spit on that shit. Talk this shit.
He always talks this shit. Like, yo, no bullshit. You gotta talk about fucking girls in their positions, put them in a headlock real quick and shit like that, man. Fuck
that's
them,
what you
man.
Got from this one.
Nah, hey,
yo. You got fuck bitches with disposition, put it on a headlock. Like,
that's the baby shit right there.
That's a headlock?
That track right there was a vibe, just like track number four, vibes.
Now you could tell this is his, like, this is the pocket he could spit these out. Mm-hmm. Like, songs like this, you could tell, like, he, nigga, put the beat on, man, like,
no bullshit.
He just be in the studio, probably at a blunt, and be like, yeah, nah, man.
Justin made the beat, what you want me to do?
He's like, I got a little beat, hold on.
Justin made the beat, what do you want me to do?
It's like the thing about the baby that I think is like really made for him and stuff is like it's a he makes songs that literally you can turn up to at parties, pre-game to bumping your whip. It's like a lot of literally vibed out songs and shit like that. It's really made to turn up 24/7.
And it's like more people can sing along to the lyrics, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Like, cause he's very like, what's the word that I want to use?
Quotable, relatable.
Mm-hmm.
He's like the energy, like he's like the he's like a party starter.
There you go.
Like, and I feel like the baby, these records are fire because you can get it from the baby.
Facts.
Like, I like that fast energy feel. Like you can tell he cares about rap. Like you, he's putting. It's like he's playing the sport. Like he's putting that amount of energy. You can hear it in his voice. So you can tell he's definitely destined to be a huge, bigger than a rap star, maybe a pop star. Like track number five featuring Kevin Gates.
I don't get time, Kevin Gates, yo.
I'm gonna tell you I win. They gonna tell you I win. They gonna tell you I win.
Pop star.
Pop star.
Pop star.
Nigga play with me and he get popped.
Ah! Can't go hard!
I'm gonna beat a nigga up like I'm the Rock.
Can't go hard!
Sweep a nigga up because he hot.
That's why I'm here.
Beat a nigga up until he lies. Beside me and she's sending new girl. But my bitch is cool. I'm fucking niggas, bitches too. Bitches throw a shoe that ain't gonna fit me and you a different shoe.
Yo, imagine being next to a shorty and she sends you a new.
Mm-hmm. I don't even know. At that point, you just started looking like, what you mean?
Like, what I do?
That whole song, it was just a bop. And like Kevin Gates, he spazzed on his verse. Like this was just lyrical exercise for the both of them. Yeah. And the beat was waving. I like the hook. Like this is the first time we actually heard him like harmonize a little bit. You know what I'm saying? Like a little bit.
This reminds me of like that Copper Burn type of vibe. Like slow it down a little bit. Like I like how he could do that because he'll give you a song that's like off the rip where he'll just start spitting, going mad quick, but then he'll give you a song that's more slowed up right here. Like kind of like his version of Mrs. Officer right here. Shit like that. Like, yeah, she got a hand behind her hand, like I'm a cop. That shit was smooth. That shit was smooth. Kevin Gates, I don't usually listen to you, but you did your thing. Like it was I feel like it was perfect symmetry of both of them on this track right here.
Yeah.
I rock it.
Like, no bullshit, you guys definitely preaching the gospel. Track number six, Gospel featuring Chance the Rapper.
Hey!
Baby's gonna buy this right now.
Yeah,
gospel shit. And the nigga tempt me, and the day I die, I've been legit. I'm gonna have a history.
I ain't dull, I can sign it. No, it's a no go.
Why he come round and say,
Why
was on the lawn, we was
wow.
Speaking of real, man.
That's different for the baby, too. Mm-hmm. The way he came in at the beginning.
Yeah, I've never actually seen him go down, like, vocal with that right there. He's stretching his range right there, yo.
Put yourself in my shoes. Like I abandoned a race. And you ran in my place. Shoes will live and you chance chances to lace. And they break. When it's hot outside, you don't want fans in your face.
Yeah, I ain't fucking with that shit. I'm not a gospel nigga anyways.
Yeah, even if it was, like even the beat verse. Wasn't really gospel. It just wasn't it. Yeah, it's just that, I think it was a failed collaboration.
I like Chance's verse.
Me too. I like Chance how he came in, but once he got to the...
Yeah.
Like the, once he said something like that. Just after that. Call me crazy, YK Osiris should sing the whole chorus.
I actually like them going back and forth. I actually like the song. I just feel like Chance didn't belong on. I don't think Chance and Gucci need to be on that. I actually like the baby and them back and forth. Like that hook was smooth. I actually like how it sounded. I just think everyone extra on it throws it off.
Mm-hmm. I think he put Chance on it because they decided to name it gospel.
Yeah, well, he's nothing.
What? Did you just like a quick chance of the word?
You know what's crazy?
We're gonna name it gospel.
I felt the same way. That's the funny part, bro. Real shit. It was like, hey, he was on my album. Hey, I got a song called Gospel. He's trying to get on this shit.
He's a rapper. Gospel? Yeah, it makes sense.
We're about to get into the next song that everyone's been talking about. iPhone featuring Nicki Minaj.
Nicki!
Happy retirement.
It's so on point, like it's so musically correct. I don't wanna clash.
Crazy, see gon' make me psycho. Everything I've been through, something only I know. Hey, I'm tryna stay up on my iPhone, but she got that ass though. So got a throw right, she treat me like a motorcycle, ride me like a motorbike. I just think I'm text me, yeah. I just made 50K off a show, show. I just made 50K off a week, yeah. You know I like to play with your hoe. Wanna please you, you know this ain't me too.
It's like this pasta that I really like, but this pasta that I don't like at the same time. Mm. You feel me? Like, I feel like that transition where he sped up and he was like, I feel like I need you, but I don't want to leave you. Like, I rocked with that whole part, but the chorus is just, that's the only part that I really
The chorus is super relatable. I feel like it could go in our argument. Like, what he's saying is, like, people can relate to that, make fun of it type shit.
Mm-hmm.
But I feel like I want to like the music, I just can't, my nigga. I don't know what it is right now, my nigga. I just don't know.
Relate to him saying, yo, I told my bitch that I love him and that was a typo.
You said what?
You said your relationship is a typo.
I can relate to that?
You can relate to that.
Jerry, you ain't got nobody to text.
I know. You're right.
Potentially good girl on me.
If I do text the bitch, I love you, Jerry. Oh, wow. I mean, a woman, I love you, Jerry might be right. I might have been a typo.
Text her, I love you, Jerry.
Yo, that's what he said. He said, yo, if I'm texting somebody, I love you, Jerry.
Let me guess, Edmund.
It was a typo.
I'm about to get into track number 8.
Niggas,
man.
Scrooge,
your little baby, money bag, yo.
It's not just money bag, yo. It's money bag, yo.
My heart's so cold, I think I'm done with ice. Birds. If I leave her, she gon' die. Nah, bitch, you done with life.
Okay. This is it. This
I
is
up with some life, cause I bring guns to fight. So you got this sack, I got this sack. But ain't no one to mine. When I crack my white gold. Yeah, I'm talking diamonds, gold. Came from the bottom, toes. Yeah, back in, baby. 100, there with the baby show.
Let's go. It's
probably some cap in my rap. By the time this is jumping.
Yeah, that beat's building up.
Still go back to dubs of mine.
1, 2, 1. Go, yeah. You know I'm on the coast. She can't put it in.
Nah, that's good. Go. This song's a banger.
Nah, this is it.
This chorus is hot.
This song is a banger. Yo. Oh my gosh.
The Baby and Lil Baby need to drop this project together.
I don't know about that Gunna Lil Baby. It might be Baby and Baby.
Baby, after that song, Baby Gunna Lil Baby, that's on the quality control tape.
So far, that's easily the best track on the album.
That's easily the best track on the album so far.
That's just fire, bro.
Beat, like, once I heard the beat, I knew that was it right there. No bullshit. Like, he has a good ear for production and knowing, like, yeah, I could buy this beat right here. People's gonna rock with me on this beat right here. No bullshit.
Him and Lil Baby, people know when they get on track what we're gonna expect. And shout out to Lil Baby for still killing the game right now. What's up with both y'all niggas? I can't even pick who's
better. Team B-A-B-Y, baby.
Track number 9, Really, featuring Stunner for Vegas.
Hey, yo.
You said what? That's his artist. How wrong, bro?
$1 million baby, nigga. Let's go. You know how bitches like that. I make it quick. Turning nigga down is how I act when I get jigged. Fuck around and tell her no. I wanna fuck the bitch to switch. Be out of backwoods. Shit, fuck it. Get a switch. Smoke a blunt. Do no other drugs. Turn up out of candle on the booty. That's the case. She make it cut. She make it shake me at the shack. She try to break a nigga back. Yeah, I skip that. What
bitches at the strip club?
Yeah.
Yo.
Yeah, that's what go.
Wow. What?
What?
You trying to go after
this? Hell yeah, nigga. So spend every $50 I got.
I'll take that was money. All my neighbors white folks thinking I'm a devil. Four times I kill a beat cause I signed to a killer. And I know she want me cause I'm a young rich nigga. And I can't be for you if you can show me six figures. I'm gay. I want to know if you can rap until I get it. I know. I'm finally got a minute. I got shit talking. I'm not in that one cause Stunner for Vegas definitely snapped on that. Like, he might have had the best verse.
Cause his voice, nigga. The voice, the Beatles already on some strip club shit. And Stunner for Vegas, he has like that voice that's just raunchy. Like, he just wanna smack a girl's ass. Like,
that's what this shit means.
Yo, you're so violent, bro.
No, it's consensual.
Nah, but you smacked the ass because she threw it back in self-defense.
Yeah. Okay. And she wants some dollars from me too, which like that.
Nah, it's definitely gonna be one that I know, like, in the headphones in the whip, like, when that beat boom, boom, yeah. I know she's gonna smack. She's a smacker.
But probably heard. You probably heard that the baby's a shit. Like,
I did.
Probably her. I don't know what you know, I ain't running from. Probably heard I was broke from a broke nigga. Probably heard I'm a hoe from a hoe. I don't know what you know, I ain't running from nothing. Let's go. These bitches be waiting in line at the shows. I don't want fuck with her, let my bro hear noise. Why they rich and they keep wearing forces? Yeah, these niggas, they left us some time. How about you, bitch? I'm married to cheese on the force.
Niggas talk about that lactose intolerant. Nigga, I'm married to that cheese, nigga. The fuck you talking about, nigga? Come on, bro.
How about that
even
right here?
What I just
said? How about that even right here?
Yeah, that's pretty real.
I'm
in
love with that.
It's like a dancing record for niggas.
He said you probably heard, like, I'm a hoe from a hoe. That's a true story. It be happening like that sometimes.
That's happened to you before?
No.
That's not a real personal. Like, Jerry was like, I've been telling niggas this is how it goes down.
So, yo, I told you it was that hoe.
It was that hoe who said that shit about me.
I'm broke, nigga. I need a broke. Nigga, you got a nigga. You don't got no money. Yeah.
That's it.
Huh?
Yeah, and we about to get into track number 11, whatever loves to do raw shit, feature Migos.
Migos!
Oh my god. They said they was some man around shit. Turn it up, I'ma sit in the car, bitch. If you turn up your lights, you gon' see me at night. Oh, you know I'm a motherfucking star, bitch. You know I'm here, you ain't from where I'm from, cause you know you can't come to your gun in the car, bitch. I'm a bus off. Back to back, scat back, do what y'all this nigga real animated, yo. No bullshit, yo. Real animated.
Oh man, the videos for these songs are gonna be crazy.
I know.
Maybe it's like killer with the videos. I feel like a lot of these videos, I just can't wait to see the vision.
Really, he puts the humor in the songs into videos. No bullshit. There's no Bronx to stand together. I'm a Cinderella. You be yourself with the FedEx, but a nigga be packing it. Trying to break a boss or tell her sundown, no, but a nigga be having it. Better know me, I
I feast to the demon, not tragic. You nigga broke, magic. Take your bitch, dope, stab it. Call me up. If you turn up your lights, you gon' see me at night. Oh, you know I'm a motherfucking star, bitch.
Yo, turn off your lights, you gonna see me at night. You know I'm a motherfucking star.
Right, Wells?
$250,000 on a Richard in this plastic.
Woo!
That's fucked up.
I can't hold you, yo. I think Quavo had the best verse on that. Yeah, like,
I'm spazzing. Yeah,
like, Offset's.
Offset's not.
Yeah, I personally like Quavo's voice, like, verse, flow on this shit. I just want to compliment him more.
I don't fuck with Takeoff shit, too. I ain't gonna lie.
I just fuck with all the Migos on this period, point blank.
Yeah,
They did.
Should have been Amigos on Culture 3, nigga.
I need the next Bad and Bougie, yo.
I ain't gonna lie, yo. I think we ready for the Amigos next, like, 2020. I think a mad, like, big artist and, like, Amigos, people like that working on music to
dominate
2020 right now, bro. And I feel Amigos gonna have some shit, nigga.
Yeah, because they ain't dropped nothing this year.
Since that Mustard.
Well, they dropped their solo tapes. Well, no. Was that this year?
No. Offset dropped his solo tape this year.
Nah, Takeoff too, right?
Nah,
that was all at the end of 2018.
Takeoff did October last year.
Okay.
I saw it November morning. But we're about to get into track number 12. There he go, the baby.
That's Jon Snow!
Huh?
Hey,
I'm a white man cause his boys broke my ass, Leo. I just drop dick and I'm afraid I'm like my bad sis. My bad nigga act like he too good even for a bad bitch. I'ma buy a Lambo for this album, like, get the fans, bitch. To the ballet, put my shit in front of me, the cash, bitch. Stupid fat bitch know how to get some money, I fuck with fat bitch. I'm on the track, bitch. I get fat, a high five, and L push to the back. I just went platinum and I'm coming back like,
This is fine. I fuck with this.
Here I go. Man, fuck, baby. Tell a nigga in there. She really selling pussy. She act like she's...
Wow.
I still can't go
with my second favorite track.
I think it's my favorite song.
Yeah, this is my second favorite track.
Snap,
this nigga said, that fat bitch gonna make money. I'm fucking that fat bitch.
I'm
in that shit knees deep, nigga. Ah, nigga,
wow,
fuck
bad.
That.
Me too. My bad nigga act like he too good for a bad bitch.
Baby, that was song, There He Go, You On Fire. That's my girl. Playlist.
Shout out to London on the track for that right there.
I love doing albums on Thursday because then I just add it to, like, I have a lot of songs that I can add to my new workout playlist. And I can say that I definitely added a lot of songs from this album to that playlist, you know what I'm saying? Shout out to the baby, you know, you always in your bag. You know what I'm saying?
He works out with nature.
Interesting.
Well, I'm track. Right? What Wait. Shorties love to call my buddy XXL.
What?
Okay.
I got 20 on my feet.
Wow.
Everybody try to stand, bring a bell like the hallway. I ain't got a cap, I'm a fucking rap. I whip out an air and I'm broad, then I can't.
Bro, that's why it's called Double XL. This ain't spit on his electrical.
Oh, you're right,
let me give you a history lesson. We move back to Charlotte 1999. Two niggas throw up their arms like a motherfucker racer. Every time I'm a baby.
Wow.
Yep. I do sound familiar, but
it is, right?
Cash on that. It is.
Because I probably said they ain't fucking with Jonathan Mama. I think that I heard that shit before.
Yeah, shout out to Baby even making it to the Double XL freshman list. Yeah. Yo, that's some real shit right there.
They didn't have the Baby Megan Thee Stallion. Those are the two artists out right now. Stop it, fam.
Bar for bar.
That did some crazy shit.
Nigga, shout out to Kirk. This was just definitely like a. I feel like this project is a party pack. He's like, yo, here,
right?
Party off here. Like, just put this on. If you're going before a football game, before you gym, like Jerry said, like, it's like an amplifier. Like, if I need an amp or motivation, like, if I want to feel myself, like, I'm that nigga.
Yep.
You ain't no six figure, all that shit.
But you are that hip hop nigga. You are that nigga. You that hip hop nigga. You that
nigga. Evan, how you feel? You feel like it was deep?
Well, this is a good album. I feel like the intro, what I thought the album would be, wasn't what I thought the album would be. Like, from hearing the intro, I thought, like, it was going to be a lot more introspective album throughout the album. But I feel like he started it and ended it like that.
Yeah.
Like, the outro, I feel like the Double XL shit, he was talking a lot of his shit that I want to hear a lot of that, too.
Mm-hmm.
But, I don't know. Like, there was three or four tracks in the album that I was like, yo, these shits bang, the beat go crazy. But I don't know. It wasn't everything I expected. I gotta listen to it again. But from listening to it the first time, they got some bangers, though. They got some bangers, though. It definitely got some shits that I know are going to turn the pregame up.
Yeah, 100%.
For sure. Word.
There's some bangers in there.
All right,
no, I feel like this whole year, Lil Baby, I mean, the baby, he's been buzzing, but I was never sold on him.
Mm-hmm.
So I feel like I relied on his album to do the...
Selling?
To do, like, to steal the deal. And yeah. I feel like it couldn't. I just feel like it wasn't for me. Like, I feel like his, like, the production is there. It's just, I feel like his flow just becomes a little redundant to me.
Throughout the album.
Yeah, throughout the entire album, it was like, I can't do it all the time. Like, so I'm going to have to pass on this album. I have, like, two tracks I saved on it. But, you know, I understand. Like, I'm not the party guy and shit like that. So, intro was cool.
You had to, you played that.
Yeah, I played it earlier.
So, you got three.
I got one, two, three, four, five, six.
You have six.
Out of
13.
So, yeah, no, I definitely
fuck
with it.
Yeah, I'm gonna have an eye for it. The thing about it, the reason why I like the project is the fact that it shows that he made attempts to, like, basically go past of what he's typically known for. You feel me? It's like, so he had the intro, he had another song, he had the, you know, he had the gospel song, and he had the other one, Nicki, that he experimented on. Like, and you know, some parts was great, and some part I could tell that, like, yo, his next project, he might hit us with a whole different shit, and it could work because of the fact he experimented on it.
I feel like his next project for 2020 is going to be the big album.
Yeah, right? That's what I think so.
This was like a party pack. Like, this was like, yo, feed the streets. Like, mm-hmm. I'm like, two albums in a year. Usually when people give two albums in a year, it's like, yo, I just want to give you enough. Like, I'm high right now, and I know that you guys need more. But what I want to give you, I'm away on it.
Yeah.
He said this album was coming out a week prior to it coming out. So yeah. It wasn't like he was like, yo. And I feel like what it was, I fuck with it. Like, I feel like it's more DaBaby tracks to hold me over to 2020, where I know it's going to be like, yo, playoffs. Like, look, all the heavyweights are going to be dropping that year, and everyone's going to be waiting for you 2020 as well.
And call me crazy, but I feel like this album was all the eyes on you, baby. You got to drop something. Like, I feel like, yo, he could drop... Everything I see him put out in terms of social media shit, it all works.
Yeah.
So I feel like if you're a person backing Baby, or if you're the Baby yourself, you'd be like, it's probably the time, bro. Like, if you got the songs, and I'm sure he was like, I got some shit together.
Yeah. And these are like, these are songs that the Baby fans are gonna rock with.
Yeah.
It's like, he didn't go off the norm and gave us some bullshit. It's like, yo, we rock with the Baby, and he gave us the Baby songs and shit with dope production and everything. So, like,
sure.
I don't think the fans would be disappointed.
So thank you guys so much for rocking with us on Hip Hop Fridays. Remember, every Friday we're going to have hip hop reactions for you. We got Post Malone reaction. You can check that out. Young Thug, So Much Fun reaction. You can check that out.
Yes, sir.
Chris Brown, Indigo. You can check that out.
Yes, sir.
Chance the Rapper's album. You can check that out.
Yes, sir.
Ed Sheeran's album. You can check that out.
Yes, sir.
Taylor Swift's album. You can check it out. Because not only Hip Hop Fridays, it's Pop Fridays as well. Any dope musical releases on Fridays, we will cover. So salute to everyone. We definitely appreciate you guys so, so, so much.
I'm baby.
Like, you guys don't understand. You guys are super, super lit for rocking with the squad. And yo, if it's your first time, man, I promise you definitely won't be your last. Make sure you kill, murder, and smash that subscribe button. And if you want your requests heard, like this request was heard, make sure you follow the instructions at the beginning of this video. We drop a lot of exclusive content every day. So check out our hip hop playlist, our DaBaby playlist, and our pop playlist as well. We have K-pop, Bollywood, Tollywood, and rock as well. And any other genre we haven't covered, make sure you DM us so we can get to that for you. I go by the name Rhapsody, RT, the Haitian Prince, that hip-hop guy, that rock guy, that pop guy.
That music guy.
Shout out to my Haitians. Sakwa Se Nabule, Icinko, Big, DaBaby, shout out to Baby, you killing it, player.
Yo, what's good, man? I go by the name of DC. Follow me on Instagram, DCZ_WorldRT. Yo, keep dropping this fire, man.
Yo, it's your boy Wells, the Anime King. Make sure you follow me at Wells_T.
Get him, Wells.
Shout out to the Baby. Hey, listen, if it ain't for me, it might be for y'all. So make sure y'all check it out anyway.
Yes, sir, man. Run up these streams, man. It's Pastor God T, man. We going Baby on Baby, man. Salute to the Baby, man. Give us, like, some more bangers that we can rock out to, bang out to, man. Much love.
Yo, it's the Maniac Wilkins _RT. I like this album. The Baby, he in his bag, and I love his energy all the time. He always just comes with the fire for the flame. And
for sure.
Sauce with the sauce. And when you put sauce with the sauce, what do you get? Spaghetti.
Spaghetti.
Yeah, we're getting back to that.
And that settles the
round table.